Hello, Living Word family. I hope that you are enjoying this beautiful sunshine on this December day. We'll take it as long as we can. I wanted to give you some information about some things coming up, things to be aware of. First, just what's happening at the church. We've communicated this a few times, but we have our in-person services. For those of you that are just needing to connect with somebody, spend some time in community, those are great options for you. We've got a prayer service at 9 a.m. and a scripture study service has been so great at 11 a.m. And so those are great places to connect. I recommend those. We're also continuing to have our family service for those of you with younger kids. We're streaming the service at 9 and 11 over to our youth center. And we have some tables set up with some crafts. And so if you have younger kids and just want to get out of the house and have a little different setup than your home to watch service, that is an option for you. So you can check that out. Christmas services are coming upon us here pretty quickly. And we'll be over at the drive-in on the 24th at 5 p.m. and 7 p.m. I'm really looking forward to this, to have a chance where we can all gather corporately in a safe way. It's going to be a lot of fun. We've got a great service planned, a lot of fun elements. It'll be family friendly. It'll be great for your kids too. Good opportunity to bring your friends, your neighbors, to hear the good news of Jesus. And so the 24th at 5 and 7 p.m. I also want to let you know that on December 27th, we will not have our in-person services. Just that week, we're going to give our staff time off from doing in-person. So that's that week. The arrival is upon us. Normally, we have a day that we all come and gather and give our gifts on a Sunday morning. So that's different this year, of course. But I want to remind you to continue to pray about what it would look like for you to participate in the arrival giving. We will be receiving the gifts all the way through the month of December. You can give those online, or if you'd like to give your gift in person, you can do it on the 20th of December at one of our in-person services. So we'll receive those funds through the month of December, and then we'll celebrate. Normally we celebrate on Christmas Eve. We're going to celebrate at the beginning of the year what came in through the arrival. And so pray with your families, consider what it would look like for you to partner this year. I'm humbled to be walking with you in this season. Remember, the good news is that God is with us. He's with us and He's for us. He's with you. He's for you. Know your love this week. Walk in His grace and in His love.
Miss you, praying for you, and we're gonna meet again. We're gonna do the Christmas drive-in. Yeah, I know that's fun. And we're just apart. We want to be together, and so we just love each other.